This is a typical horizontal vessel. Horizontal vessel consists of several nozzles, two saddles and manhole. Before we start piping stress analyses, we have to calculate thermal expansion of each nozzle. For this, we need to assign fixed saddle first. Fixed saddle should be assigned at early stage of the project because of the fabrication should start as early as possible. General practice is assigning the saddle close to main structure or pipe rack. But this depends on stress engineering requirement. Vertical expansion of the vessel starts from bottom of vessel, the vessel's expansion to be considered as radial expansion. The expansion of saddles can be ignored, but if more accurate assumption required, the actual temperature distribution must be calculated. The position of the nozzles on horizontal pressure vessels are of great importance. If a nozzle is in the same place as a fixed saddle, this must be taken into account in the pipe design and pipe supports. For example, as you see in the animation, the nozzle and the fixed saddle are in the same position, and if I do place a guide on the subsequent support, the nozzle will interact with the guide support due to expansion, resulting in high stresses on the pipe or nozzle. This is why we have to avoid placing a guide on subsequent support. In another example, let's consider that the nozzle is located away from the fixed saddle. In this case, what needs to be done is to align the pipe design with the pressure vessel design. This means that we should design the pipe support to be in line with the fixed saddle, and additionally, a stopper should be added to the support. This way, the pipe will exhibit the same behavior as the pressure vessel at the operating temperature. In this example, you see a different application of a nozzle that is aligned with the fixed saddle. This type of design allows for the more precise reduction of the high stress that will occur in the nozzle at elevated operating temperatures. The logic here is the same, the aim is to simulate the behaviors of the pipe and the pressure vessel. In this example, you can see the design of the pipe coming from the upper nozzle. Due to the distance of the nozzle from the fixed saddle, this pipe design requires additional support. The additional support should be in line with the fixed saddle. You can change the pipe elevation to add support and make the pipe resemble the vessel's expansion. In this case, during the operation, the pipe will expand similarly to the vessel, which reduces stress and makes it more manageable.